Cross the wide end over the narrow end, making an X. Grab hold the center of the X. Step 1 is behind. Take the wide end of the tie and make it go behind the tie hole. The back of the tie should now be showing. Step 2 is in.